New at 10, a driver loses control and crashes into a building porch in North Kenwood. It happened this evening in the 4600 block of South Lake Park Avenue. A 61-year-old man was taken to the hospital with cuts to his hands.